He is beauty. He is grace. He's all over the freaking place.
Good morning, internet friends. How are we doing today?
How are we, Emeril? Yeah, I want to know what's going on out there. But good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. How are we doing, sassy girl? See, I'm doing, I want to lay here.
So, today is the day of my presentation. Am I nervous? Yes, absolutely. But will I make it? Well, I have to. I have on my diffuser necklace. It has like these little circled tab things. I'll show you the one that was in here before I changed them. It looks like this. It's just like a, kind of like a foamish tab. I'm not exactly sure how to describe it. And you put your oils on it, which for me was my anti-anxiety roll-on, and just put it on a necklace. And it's a diffuser necklace, so yay. And I'm also bringing the oil with me for any of my partners. We're gonna be meeting super early this morning so we can go over everything, make sure everything looks good, try not to die. So we will see what happens. Oh, and I'm being prepared. I'm gonna wear my flip-flops, but I'm bringing my heels so I could change out into them when the presentation starts. You know, so I can look like a professional. Yeah. So, yeah, that is the agenda for today.
Hey, guys!
So there's Sassy and Emeril and Riddler.
And I wanted to show you guys that the jerky treats are done. So these are what they look like. You can see past all the glare. They're just dried up pieces of deer meat, and they're really crunchy. So I had the dogs taste them. All three of them love them. I even tasted it too. It didn't taste like anything to me, but of course, it's just meat. There's no flavoring or anything, which is good for the dogs. So these are going to be high value treats. That was my plan all along. Though I think I personally would want them to be a little less crunchy for them, but they freaking love these things. So I call it a success. I'm speaking of success, my presentation that I had to do, it went great today. I'm really proud of my teammates. They were fantastic. And then I went to mom's office, had lunch, played phase 10. Now I'm home and I'm so ready to get out of these dress pants. Oh, sorry, Riddler, I just stepped on you. Where'd you go?
Boo. Hi. I know you want more treats,
but you're not getting any more treats because I just gave you a lot of them. So now I'm about to go change to some sweatpants and probably work on yesterday's vlog and just chill. So just wanted to let you guys know. And in case you want to make these yourself, because I know I put them, I think I said it yesterday, but just to be sure. The instructions for the dehydrator we personally got, which is from Cabela's. That's a hunting and fishing store, but mainly a lot of hunting stuff. It says for venison to do 5 to 15 hours at 160 degrees. I did it for 13 hours, and I feel like they were a little too crunchy, though my dogs freaking love them, so I'm probably going to do a little bit less. But it comes with an instruction manual that tells you like how to dry different fruits, vegetables, and meats, and what times to do them at. So something to keep in mind if you want to make your own dog treats. And if you don't have a dehydrator, you can also use the oven as a dehydrator. You just have to look up the instructions for those. So I know you could do like fruit leather in the oven. So yeah, now I'm gonna get comfy and go chillax, and I will check back in with you guys later.
He is beauty. He is grace. He's all over the freaking place. He even has a toy in his mouth. That's my classy dog for you guys.
Hey guys, so I am back home. I don't know if I had ever told you guys. Okay, that is a wasp a dead wasp, but I thought it was a cockroach. Anyways. But I went with my dad and my brother. We went to Bass Pro Shop and Cabela's because dad has a fishing tournament in a couple weeks and he needed some stuff, which neither store had, but, you know, ordering online's a good thing. And then we had dinner at Panera, which is one of my favorite restaurants. And I want to show you a mini haul, aka I bought one item. Well, technically got two items. One of them's downstairs, and then I got something for free. So the item that's downstairs is a jerky making kit, because dad knew that I made deer jerky, but it was for the dogs. It has no flavoring or anything in it. So we bought jerky flavoring so that we can make our own jerky. Yay. Another thing that I bought that I've been wanting to get for the dogs is a collapsible bowl. So it's just like a silicone bowl. See if I can do this one-handed. I should. I was playing with it most of the time in the store. Here. There we go. Almost. And I'm going to use it, guys. Here, help me get this up. Help me get the bowl, guys. Sorry, guys. That managed to not work. So this is what it looks like. When it's popped open, it can hold up to 2 cups of water, food, whatever. And it comes with this little clip, also known as a carabiner. And you just collapse it down and good to go. Which I thought would be useful whenever I take MRL and Riddler on walks because I've been carrying flat Tupperware containers. Though, a good life hack for you guys who want to get one of these and don't have one yet. I had a follower on Instagram tell me to use a treat bag and put a clean poop bag inside of it, and that can serve as a substitute water bowl. So, if you guys need that hack. And then Carhartt was like, they had a tin, they had some like spin the wheel thing. You just had to give them your name and email, so I gave them an email I never use. And I want a keychain. Yay! It's been a fidget toy most of the day. I don't know what I'll use this for. But now, back home, the boys are outside with dad. And they'll be up in a little bit. My friend Jessica and I are going to be watching Trail to Oregon again, which is a musical we've watched together, and we love it so much. And then I learned she has never seen Yuri on Ice, which some of you guys may not know what Yuri on Ice is either. Thumbs up if you do know what it is. It's basically an ice skating anime, and it's beautiful. So after Trail to Oregon, we're going to watch as much Yuri on Ice as we possibly can. So I'm waiting for her to log in. We are using the website Rabbit. This is not sponsored by Rabbit, though it would be awesome. Where Rabbit, in a way, it can be like Skype or FaceTime, or it could be like Facebook Messenger, but you can watch stuff with your friends. Like, you could go on YouTube and watch videos together, or you could go view the same website together and stuff like that. It's really cool. So that's what we're doing right now. So I'm gonna wait for her to get online and I will check back in with you later.